simplify 2 p to the power 4 q to the power negative 2 divide by 4 p to the power negative 2 q to the power negative 2. So 2 divided by 4 equal to 1 over 2 and p to the power 4 divided by p to the power negative 2 equal to p to the power 4 minus negative 2 and q to the power minus negative 2 minus negative 2. So we get 1 over 2 p to the power 6 and q to the power 0. Any term has power 0 is equal to 1, so we get our final answer p to the power 6 over 2.